Welcome back to the only series where I can't think a proper intro right now, but Selena Gomez gave us an album after can't remember how many years, so here's your intro. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Frida. So as you can see from the title, today we are going to react to Selena Gomez's new video clip, Boyfriend, and I'm really excited because Rare came out, I don't even remember. I remember saying that it was 2 years, but maybe it was more years, so I don't remember how many years it had to release an album. Pause, if you haven't subscribed, there it is, there button down there, click it to join the fam. Joining the fam is the only way to help me and pay me for all of my efforts. So here I have the video clip. I'm really excited. Also, no wait, that was the behind of that was the behind the scenes. That's the video clip. I didn't notice. Oh, I wanted to say that the song that I was singing was by Dua Lipa, Break My Heart. I reacted to it, so you can go watch it. The way that I'm just advertising my video so smoothly, like, I'm really sorry. Let's see. Yeah, I want to. The thing with the handkerchief, I don't know how it's called. I think handkerchief. The frogs, what the heck with the frogs? Are you going to kiss them? Dude, the frogs, where? What? I felt like she was going to step on one frog and I was like, good job. A little bit woodsy. I feel like I'm relating to this song. Yeah, I don't think that you could hide that. It's glowing. I think in a dark club he would see it. I mean, you can see it in your bag. Wait, the frogs were, what the? If I wanted a boyfriend, I wouldn't turn them into frogs. I would turn into a frog my ex. That was real bad, but yeah, I'm sorry. I don't think the frog is going to help you. The frogs are leaving the car. Ooh. Run, run. She's going to get you. Oh, no. Okay, that was a freakingly weird video, but I really loved it. I can really relate to the song. I mean, many girls can relate to the song. But anyways, I don't have many things to say. She's Selena Gomez, she's really talented. I really love her voice. The song was a little bit weird though, relating Yeah, I really like that vibe of music. I mean, I don't know what kind of music it is. It reminds pop, but it's a little bit dark pop, and I can't explain it. I really like it. So yeah, without further ado, theory time. I can see my camera's battery really dying, and I'm just like, and I have more videos to shoot. So basically, I can say that she's going on dates because she really wants a boyfriend. Yeah, okay, we all got that. And I'm not sure if they say something like, I'm not looking for a relationship, or I'm just looking someone to hook up with, and something like that. So everyone that she likes, and he goes like, yeah, I'm not looking for love and anything like that. She wears that perfume or whatever it is that she took from the poker witches. So she puts on that elixir, cologne, whatever this is, and she transformed the poor guy, they're not poor, but anyways, the poor guy into a frog. And she got, instead of boyfriends, pets. Either that, or she just wants to be with someone all of her life, and she really wants it so bad, so she's afraid that they're going to leave her, and she just turns them into frogs because so they can't leave her. But eventually they fall out of cage and they leave. In the end of the video, also in the beginning when she opened the car, frogs were falling. I bet that those were two main guys that she dated, and yeah, something like that is going on right there. So that was it for this video, hopefully you liked it, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye, love you!